Hey, like, it's 26 here, back with Minecraft for like the first time in absolutely ages. First, Happy New Year. First video of the new year. Sorry about not posting since. Well, it's been 4 days since I last recorded. Or since I last uploaded. 5 days. Whatever. Last day of last year. So, yeah, I apologise. But hey, homework comes first. I've done 2 essays and some revision. From the fact that I didn't even do enough revision, I spent too much time with you playing video games over the holidays instead of doing important things like homework. So yeah. Okay, that's disappointing. I was thinking we can get more caving going on here, but hey. Can always go the other way. This way. So if my throat sounds a bit croaky at any point in the video. Woo. I've got a little bit of a sore throat, but I don't have a drink for me. Because I'm good like that. And I didn't want to have a drink with me, basically. So yeah. I don't want to get hit by this guy, because that guy will get me mad. Yeah, you better run away. See, look, I scared away all the creepers. So now, isn't that unachievable for sniping? I need to. Let's make a wooden sword. Just for the sake of making a wooden sword. Because I want to get that achievement with the. I'm never even going to use that sword. Ever. I'm just gonna get the award for sniping a skeleton from a long distance. First I'm gonna kill this creeper. No, that. Okay. Oh me, yeah. Go. Stuff that idea. Ah. Let's go this way. Right, there we go. Now you can see things. Okay, I'm just gonna make. Now, before I even worry about that creeper, there we go. Now what, creeper, what was the point in exploding over there now? Oh, it's got the lake above there. I see a squid. Oh, poor things. Oh, there's iron. I'm quite glad I heard that. I'm sorry, but I can't help it.
Go in there.
Bless your face. Oh, there's so much stuff. Ooh, there's a zombie.
Zombie!
Hey, zombie.
Boom!
Oh, yeah, Monster Hunter. I am officially an official Monster Hunter. I used to find that challenging, actually killing a monster. That's easy. Gimme your sack. What's this? Ah, more iron. Why'd even... I'm going crazy. Ooh, lapis! I think. Lazuli. Lapis lazuli. Oh, we can make some blocks. I love the lapis lazuli blocks. Oh, cool, it's nighttime. Okay, I'm gonna... What waypoint is that? That is our safe house 2, in it. Yeah. So, God, it's night time, which is a good thing. And if you don't know why it's a good thing, it is because that means there's not spawning above there instead of down here. Oh, and we just noticed we're at diamond level. Diamond level. We don't have any diamonds. That's a bad thing. We need to find at least a diamond or two before we go. Because otherwise, that would have been a failed trip. You can't go on a mining expedition into a place like this and not find a single diamond. Like, that's just stupid.
More iron.
Ooh, more iron. Oh, cool, there's like a dark bit. I like dark bits because it means there's it's area I haven't explored yet. And it's going down. That means we go deeper. And the deeper we go, the more stuff we get, and the more stuff we get, the more diamonds we get. Huzzah, more lapis. Ooh, redstone. Okay, good. I'm gonna work out and move to 1.8 without mucking the save up. I'm probably gonna get a new minimap mod though. Yeah, I'm gonna get a new minimap mod. Gonna have to, aren't I? It takes forever. I'm only gonna get this vein here. Unless all four sides that are blocked has redstone. Nope, none of them do. Not enough iron. Oh, we've almost got like half stack. I think that's one zombie. I just noticed. I think it's just one. Yep. Okay, I hear two now. Oh god, it's so dark. I hear two. Oh god, no! Okay, aim for the feet. Oh, hell yeah. It's not even in this compartment. Okay, here's a skeleton as well. So this area is actually going to be an area. Okay, so there's one. Oh god, there's one here that I can get beaten to from here, and then there's one upwards. Well, I quite like this one. Okay, I'm trying to get you from all the way back here. Where'd he go? Obviously not far enough. Massive, massive vein of iron. I love iron. You can tell I'm absolutely shattered because I got no sleep last night whatsoever. And I see lapis. This can only go one way. I'm safe. Apart from the fact I'm digging directly upwards. That is why you should never dig upwards. Even though that wouldn't have killed me, I almost walked straight into that lava. Because I was so frightened. Ah, oh, perfect example. Go on then. Oh, you missed. Oh, you missed. Oh, you missed. I go for the jump shot. Oh, no. Now, arrows. Obviously, I think might have arrows now because it dropped some. I think. Right, you know if I've got arrows or not. I can't be bothered to check. I don't think I do, though. No, I don't. It's funny how I still held on to it when scrolling away from it, so I don't... me and my natural reactions when I don't so far an arrow. I'm just gonna miss that stuff. Goodbye. You had a good life. Why do I have sympathy for these things? They're really annoying. Never been good for anything. We're at diamond level. Not in the exact one that is the supreme diamond level, but we're very close to the supreme diamond level. Diamonds can still spawn. We can even find them in chests here. Oh, I hope we find them in chests. That would be so cool. Oh god, I hear loads. Okay. Ooh. Spawner. If this is a spawner, we're going to raid it, defeat it hopefully, and then if we defeat it properly, then we'll go back home. Okay. God, we don't have enough space for gold. Buy cobblestone. Buy cobblestone. Buy piece of dirt. Buy cobblestone. Buy gravel. Buy a single arrow. Okay, we're gonna keep this 11 here to use as stacking material. Okay, there we go, bye. You can't see a thing, I can't see a thing. That's fine. Coincidental spawn. Now, I don't think I can hear anymore. Let's go back down. Good God, lava. Ah, oh, got my hopes up. So annoyed. I'm getting annoyed in this cave. Not much interesting going on. I'm just gonna get. I'm just gonna work my way back up. Now. And then. Hopefully. Maybe a short episode, I have no idea. Depends how long it takes me to get back up. How much I get sidetracked by iron. It all depends about how sidetracked I get by like bits like these where it goes downwards. Oh, got back to a safe house. Oh, this is safe house number one. Oh, that is sweet. That means we are on track to be like getting out of here. What did I leave here? I left some supplies. Fortunately, I don't need any of the supplies. I don't think. No, I don't need. I don't need that though. I might need an instant. I might desperately want some black grey wool. Black wool. Yeah, I might desperately want some black wool. So anyway, I need to go right here, I think. Okay, right. Waypoints, please. Huh? Relocation. Oh, that's... Yeah, Okay, so it is this way. Upwards, obviously. I'm only getting like 10 FPS here. Why am I getting so much lag? We're getting like 30 frames per second earlier. That is really annoying. You know what, I'm just gonna go upwards. That one. Gravel! Just gonna go upwards, cause I'm Batman. I like going upwards. Oh god, it's night time. Don't come in. Huzzah! Oh, I do dares challenges me to a fight to the death. No arrows left. I challenge you. Yeah, you got nothing on me. Hang on a minute, I hit it. Like, ah. I won, so. Home, sweet home, I think. Hope it's home. I'd be really annoyed if it isn't. Because I want to go home.
I want my mummy.
God, I haven't been here in so long. I don't know what we're going to do about Skullbook Challenge. If you desperately want it, I will continue. If you don't say anything, I can't promise anything. Because, yeah, I can't promise anything. So if you want to say, actually physically say, what you want to see in the comments section. So yeah. These guys got nothing on me. This thing hasn't even shot me yet. If it hits me, I shall, and I can work out which exact one hit me. That was me falling. Okay, it was this guy. Yeah, and falling. That guy and falling. Oh god, there's so many Endermen out there. Hey you! And you! And you! And you! They're all dying. Okay, I need to fix that glass. I'm dead. I'd be so annoyed if that lived and just teleported to somewhere. Okay. Okay, that's only a pig. My heart like stopped for a second there. I got so much crap. Okay, I'm probably gonna end the episode off here. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Minecraft Survival. I'm gonna put like all the iron in there. Hope you enjoyed. Mine is 1176. See you guys next time. Bye. 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 Oh yeah, like, favorite, subscribe if you have not all done already. Bye.